Hi, my dear children. Welcome back to our Max class. Hope all of you are doing well. Today, we are going to continue the chapter area. In the previous classes, we learned about finding the area of rectangle and square from the specified length and width using the formulas. Then, area of a rectangle is equal to length into width. And area of a square is equal to side into side. Now, how will you find the length of a rectangle if the area and width are given? Yes, area of a rectangle is equal to length into width. Then, length is equal to area divided by width. Then, how will you find the width of a rectangle if the area and length are given? Area of a rectangle is equal to length into width. Then width is equal to area divided by length. Now we came to know that area of a rectangle is equal to length into width. Length is equal to area divided by width. And width is equal to area divided by length. Width may also be called as breadth. Now let's do the today's activities. Activity number 1. The area of a rectangle is 96 square centimeters and its length is 12 centimeters. What is its width? Here, the area is equal to 96 square centimeter and length is equal to 12 centimeter. Then, width is equal to area divided by length. That is 96 divided by 12. That is equal to 8 centimeter. Next, activity number 2. The area of square is 81 square centimeters. Find the length of a side. You all know that all the sides of a square are equal. Here, the area of a square is given as 81 square centimeter. The formula for finding the area of a square is equal to side into side. Here, which number can be multiplied 2 times to get 81 as the answer? Yes, 81 is equal to 9 into 9. Then, length of a side is equal to 9 centimeter. Next, activity number 3. Perimeter of a rectangle is 48 centimeter and its width is 9 centimeter. Calculate its area. Here, the perimeter of this rectangle is given as 48 cm and the width is also given as 9 cm. For finding the area, we need the length of this rectangle. First of all, we have to find the length of this rectangle from the perimeter given. After that, we have to find the area of this rectangle. Perimeter of a rectangle is equal to 2 into length plus width. Then half of perimeter is equal to length plus width. Here perimeter is given as 48 centimeter. Half of perimeter is equal to 48 divided by 2. That is equal to 24 centimeter. Then length plus width is equal to 24 centimeter. Here width is given as 9 centimeter. Then, length is equal to 24 cm minus 9 cm, that is equal to 15 cm. Now, we have to find the area. Area is equal to length into width. That is equal to 15 cm into 9 cm, that is equal to 135 square cm. Have you all understood this? Next, we shall move to the next activity. Activity number 4. A rectangle of area 40 square centimeters is to be drawn. And its length and width in centimeters should be natural numbers. Find all possibilities. You all know that the area of a rectangle is equal to length into width. Here, the area of a rectangle is given as 40 square centimeters. We have to find the possible length and width in centimeters to get the area as 40 square centimeters. The possible natural numbers for length and width are shown through this table below. First possibility, if the area is equal to 40 square centimeter, then the possible length is 40 centimeter and width is 1 centimeter. That is, 40 centimeter into 1 centimeter is equal to 40 square centimeter. Second possibility, if the area is equal to 40 square centimeter, then the possible length is 20 centimeter and width is 2 centimeter. That is, 20 centimeter into 2 centimeter equal 40 square centimeter. Next, third possibility, if the area is equal to 40 square centimeter, the possible length is 10 centimeter and width is 4 centimeter. That is, 10 centimeter into 4 centimeter is equal to 40 square centimeter. Next, fourth possibility, if the area is equal to 40 square centimeter, then the possible length is 8 centimeter and width is 5 centimeter. That is, 8 centimeter into 5 centimeter equal 40 square centimeter. Have you all understood this? That's all for today, children. We shall continue our class on the next day. Okay, thank you.